The next specialization is PPSD, Population, Poverty and Development. With Luz Keizers as the convener and Charmini Bisesar as the program administrator.
Here you see a proud convener of a very nice lot of people who have been studying population, poverty and social development. And I'm still proud to also receive this award for best or excellent teacher. And I would like to say that teaching is not something which just falls from the sky. It is an interactive process, and I would like to congratulate and thank the students of PPSD and the others who I have been teaching, but especially PPSD, to really engage in a process in which we try to realize our rights to a happy and a safe and a healthy life. And part of this has been through the going in through this program. This would not have been possible with the excellent support also of Charmini Bisesar, who added to our ISS population by getting a child. Another student who also, in the meanwhile, while writing between the course papers and the research paper, also delivered a baby. And then all those who stand in to support in that process, and I would especially like to mention Catherine Voorveld, who took up all the leftovers which needed to be taken care of while other forms of reproduction and production were going on. So I would like to congratulate this batch, wish them all inspiration to take on the path which they had been going already, or maybe carve out a new trail. Thank you. So first, it's Harrison Obaigamba. Sorry, Obaigabona. The name is. Yeah. Okay.
Congratulations, Harrison.
Next one is Jamin Muliru. Jackson Bamwisigye.
Congratulations, Jackson.
Alexander Roosevelt Hotortse. And then Agatha Nonfuka, who produced a thesis and a child, and is very proud.
Congratulations, Agatha.
Next one with the full name, Anna Stella Muchiti Mulama. Stella. Then Richa Kumar. And last but not least, Patricia Isabel Sainz Prestel. There's one more student who is on her way to completing her research paper and her other obligations, and she will also surely finish, but will be a bit later. Vivian Andika.